testing? Okay, let's go ahead and get started then. So hopefully I can finish Alan's story today. Just to get it over with. I'm not sure how much time I'll have for this episode, but want to get at least one done today. Okay, so full up on ammo. Let's close the door. Agent Blink, instructions are to take highly flammable containers of Blink from the bay, where the Blink, and move them indoors. No smoking, flare guns, or explosives near this. Keep an eye on the driver smoking around transit. If he gives you about it, arrest him. Okay. Well.
In a world full of darkness, it is reasonable to try and find light. Alan did when he went down to that ship. But did it clear the way, or did it set his world aflame?
I'm sorry. I could come a little bit further and not disrupt his whatever he was saying. Alright, so I can't shoot that yet. You're not on the side, are you? Okay. I need to find more batteries. Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to Icarus Point. I can't toggle the text. I can. A guided tour of one of the oldest lighthouses in the Pacific Northwest. We start our tour at the Lighthouse Museum, a faithful recreation of the original lighthouse keeper lodging. Our tour continues into the courtyard, which offers a breathtaking view of Patmos Bay. If you're feeling bold, take the route beneath the courtyard to visit the old boathouse. Finally, we end our tour at the top of the lighthouse with a red light of damnation will devour your internal soul. We hope you enjoy your time at Icarus Point, and if a certain therapist is reading this, we look forward to seeing you die. Okay. And now that I'm thinking about it, I don't have my glasses. Give me one quick second. Ah, much better. Okay, so let me just make sure there's nothing over on this side. More bullets, but I'm full with bullets. Can't go that way. And nothing over here. Okay, let's get going. Ignoring his father's instructions not to fly too close to the sun, and it, in turn, melting the wax off of his wings, Icarus fell out of the sky and into the ocean, where he found his death at the hands of his hubris. Wanna go down there and poke at a dead body? Not really. That's a nice post. Oh, well, there's the boat. That looks weird right there. Something else over there. Oh, is that a flag? Oh, okay. Wonder what's on this side. Rocks, more flags. There's nothing else here. Okay. This way? Got really quiet without Alan running around. Nothing hidden away. Oh, can't get in there. I need the fuses. Damn it. Did I get all three? Or did I only get two? Ah, he's still around. I only got two, huh? I'm gonna grab that one first. Whoa. I'm trying, Alan.
It's a fuse box.
Oh yeah, I can get the fuse from over there.
I gotta show you something.
How about no?
There you are.
Can't open it though. We are, Alan. Can I open this? Obviously there's a fuse in there.
I gotta show you something.
Not right now, Alan. I wonder. Excuse you.
It's a fuse box.
Ah, over there. Okay. Yes, here I am. Come and get me. Is there a way I can open this? No, okay. Am I missing something? No, Alan. I can go into that house now. No. Nope. Oh. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. We're gonna grab this one. Hopefully this works. Okay, so can I hide here? No. I don't get what I'm supposed to do then. Well, I need 3 fuses. For the lighthouse. Obviously, this one turns on because it has a fuse. And the one over there turns on because it has a fuse. Why won't they open though? I'm trying to figure it out, Ellen. Just give me a minute. Alan, it'd be nice if you can go away. Thank you. There's gotta be something I'm missing, though. Let's try this one again.
It's a fuse box.
Okay, you do that, Alan. Is that Alan? Looks like him. This looks funny. There's gotta be something I'm missing then.
Losing my mind.
I know. Just give me a minute to figure this out, Alan. Let me turn on.
It's a fuse box.
This one. I need the fuse over there. Damn it. I am missing something.
Quit running.
I am busy, Ellen. Oh, here. Alan. Oh, there you are. Did you get the boxes? I need one more. Alan. There you are. Can you come get this box? Come over here. Alan. Oh, there you are. Thank you. That was it. Was that really everything? I didn't mean to. Damn it, was that really everything here? Unless I can go back into the house first. There's gotta be something I'm missing, no? Oh, maybe. Alan? Can you get them? Oh, almost. Come on. Come back. Almost. Go away. Thank you. Alan, stop it. Okay, so all I got from that were pills. So, I mean, obviously I'm missing something around here. Into the house. All the papers. God damn, you can't come in here. Where's the outside? It's getting really irritating. Okay, let's think. I went through the house. Ah, I got no more batteries, that's why. I didn't see any batteries anywhere before either. I know I still need to go through that house. I can't think where else I could find a fuse. So I went through the whole house, didn't see anything in there. Nothing in the back. The lights won't give me any fuses. Unless I can shoot out the lights. Let's try try it.
It's a fuse box.
Make them short circuit enough to give me. No,
why
nothing.
Is it so dark?
Come over here, you can find some light. You see, it's not giving me anything. I know, Alan, just give me some time to figure this out. I mean, the only place I didn't check was the actual fuse over there. Let's try it. So I've already checked everything else around here. Fuck, got a little stuck. I swear to God, if there's a fuse. Oh! There's a fuse at this fuse box, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay. Yeah, see, there's only.
It's a fuse box.
That's. What did it open? Wait, hold on, what did it open? It opened something. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yep, the point of no return. Okay. Okay. Ah, oh. Is that really you? I'm going as fast as I can. Ah, oh. I can only run at a certain speed. Something up there. What is it? Jump! Damn it. Thank you. No, no, no! It's not worth it. My guy can't run any faster than he is. No. Something stuck in the rocks. Am I good here? Up here.
I'll show you something.
fault? No. Something on the other side. I need to get over there. Come here. Oh. Swear to God, this is where I die. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'll come back. Something over here.
Only so much I can carry.
Ammo? Batteries. Okay. Right here. Thank you. Are you done, Alan? Am I safe here? God, I hope so. Okay, well that's open now. What the hell? Can I push it? Okay, so what is... Get on it. Can I make it out if I jump in? Is there somewhere to open it? Well, at least he stopped. I mean, there's gotta be a way to get out, right? So, here it goes. Thank you, thank you. A crank wheel.
I'll come back for this if I need it. It's a base for a crank wheel.
Ah, okay.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
Okay. Okay. What's the point of it? Is there a point to it? Did I push it too far, maybe? Well, I did, I guess. Okay. Can I push it from here? Can you get off? Thank you. get the point of this. Oh. Okay. So then now can I push it? Okay. Okay. So over here. Oh, I need the door to close.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
Yes, I know. You said it before. Okay. Don't get what the point of it was, but okay. Was I supposed to do this? Do I have to go around again? Oh, there is a door here. Alright, so let's try this again, I guess. Very carefully. Lowering a small boat into the water is a two-man job. Do not attempt to lower the boat on your own. Once a person is safely in the boat, the second person will use the crank to slowly lower the boat down to the water. Always check the boat and rope for tears before use. Okay.
Glad to see
Thank
it's still good.
Thank you. Yes.
I should sit in the boat first.
Okay.
It's a base for a crank wheel.
Oh god. Oh my god. I'm not ready. Oh, what is this? Pick it up. I'm not ready. Thank you. Are you spitting at me? God damn it. God damn it. Stop moving around. Nothing. I should have done that. Ah, thank you. I need to get in there. Okay. These bullets? Yes, they were. Oh, I missed something. Thank you. So this way. Oh. Thank you. It's just like a... I stepped in the water. Damn it. What is it supposed to be? Like a whale? It's pretty damn huge. It looks like a flipper over here. Get rid of the green one first. Stop moving. Ah, I didn't think it was gonna come up here. Die. Thank you. I'm in the water again. Thank you. I really didn't think he could come up on the bones. Stay out of the water. Dustman. There's so much to explore on this. I'm bound to miss something here. Thank you. Damn it, there's more over there. Go through the damn water. Yeah, that's right. Ah, oh, it hurt. Damn, you died. Thank you. Central Intelligence Bureau, United States of America. New orders. Blow it up. In case you haven't already left for storage somewhere. If the bears are flammable, stack them up and link to hell. Try and contain it to areas that will block access to link. This includes link. Seal this area shut. No blank witnesses. Signed, nobody. Okay. Came up in the water.
I should stay away from this.
Yeah. There's gotta be something I can do with the yellow tape. Just can't shoot through the darkness. Okay, so I guess this isn't where I'm supposed to be yet. The other place was over here, right? Oh, something over there. These murky waters are not an accurate reflection of the bay. Okay. What is that? Can't get to it though. As far as I can go, still not enough to get over there. Oh, it is. Okay. What is it? Is it food? Is it literally just food? Ah, the pills. Was that it? Wasted 10 health for some pills. It's not bad, I guess. USS Thanatos. I have to get on the boat. Guess that's it. Those damn birds again. Can't go there.
Oh, I feel shivers down my spine.
Yes, I know, Desmond. Whoa. The big spill over here. Stay the blank out of Thanatos. It's not safe. There is a major blank. That stuff is everywhere. It's blank. Highly dangerous, flammable, and will blank as a kite in a matter of minutes. The captain and crew were Metaphase 2 blank. Okay.
I need more of this.
There you go. Happy? Okay, so I can go over there. But first off... Oh, it's even open here. Okay. Just check everywhere first before I go off. There we go. Jump. Nope, because I can't jump over there. Ooh, a nice sausage. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Nothing on that. Okay, let's move on then, I guess. Oh, there's the anchor. Get in the boat. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, what is this? Oh, wrong thing. Another battery. Okay. Down here. Am I supposed to jump and make it? The hell was I standing on? Okay, here goes nothing. Okay. That works.
Can you hear me?
Oh no, I want that. Oh, I can go around. What? A battery. That's what I got, a battery. Okay, let's do that again then. It's over here, okay. I don't know how I made it on the first time, because when I got stuck on something. Oh, the lights are off. Come on, there we go. Oh, now it's blocked off. Thanatos doesn't want you here. Okay.
Things keep getting stranger.
Yeah, tell me about it. How about no? Do I have to? Because it doesn't matter. Should I warp? Oh my god. Whoa. Yeah, see, is it a whale? Because looking at it float around like that. I gotta see. What are they, humpback whales? Skeleton. Oh, sorry. So no, it's not a humpback whale skeleton. But it still looks like a big whale. Oh god. Makes me so anxious. Oh god. Come on, get your air. Thank you. What am I missing? Did I miss a key somewhere? Not the light bulb, is it?
No, it's not working.
Oh, sorry. Yes, I know, I know. You can't breathe. I didn't miss anything, though. Oh. Robot's still gonna... Nope. Robots are gone too. Oh. God.
Sammy. How you doing?
I don't appreciate that. No, Sammy. Please don't look at me. Sammy. Please don't bring the mannequins back into this. I didn't like them the first time. Window here. It's all this damp gas. Let's use the big question mark key. Go smoking. Desmond, are you okay? Nothing. hell's going on? How does it open? Is this what happened the night of the accident? Oh god. Jesus. Do not appreciate that. There's a lot of that stuff here. Oh jeez. One quick second. There's something on this side, no? Oh, no, it's another barrel. Okay. What the hell's going on? Oh, there's a lighthouse. Can't open that one. Can't open that one. Whoa. Jesus. Really, really hate that. That's where I was. Can I shoot that? No, okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here we go. Open, open. Nothing. This one. Open, open, open. Oh god. Did we crash? I'm coming, I'm coming. Hi, Robert. Oh god. Get it, grab it.
Here goes nothing.
This one. No, this one. Oh jeez. No, I've been keeping an eye on this game. I've seen a couple of gameplays, but not fully. I didn't want to ruin the game completely for myself. It's only for like the new gen consoles. And, PC. I need to jump. I don't want to jump. Oh god. Oops.
Shoot! Shoot!
Ah, damn it. Yeah, I was considering buying it on the PC, but Mondo told me that he was considering getting the PS5. So if he wanted to wait for it. So he ended up getting it after Halloween off of one of his friends. Sorry. I thought, you know, get the better quality, get it on the PS5.
Danger. Miscalculation.
Okay. I'm ready this time. Is there anywhere else I can run? Oh. I am going to die. Again. Damn it. Damn it. It doesn't help that I don't have much health to begin with. I kept losing it. I'm not very good at shooting games. I think that's very obvious by now. Alright, so I can... 58. There's nothing else for me to eat in here. Alright.
Danger. Miscalculation.
What the hell? Okay. I need a different strategy for this. Come on. Okay, so I barely made it out of that one this time. I got some health though. Food? Thank you.
Nom.
Nom. Yes. Down. Am I supposed to be down there? I mean, I found what I need from the boat, right? Was that it? Hello? Don't appreciate that. There's no where that came from. I don't need to go back in, do I? Alright, thank you, Robert. Bye. I can't go through anymore. So I guess I'm done. Jump off? I guess I could, but I'd die. I just realized I have the mirror. That's all I need. Find a way back to the lighthouse. Okay. So I do need to leave. Come on. There we go. Okay, so now I should be able to ka-dunk. Ah, damn it. Ka-dunk. Yeah, okay. A flare. A flare.
I'll come back for this if I need it.
But I need it now. Just put it in your pocket, Desmond. Did I come in? Through here, right? Oh yes, I can do. Was this way, right? So I can. So let me. I missed? Did you? Did I really? You know what? I would like to go back for that flare. If you don't mind. Thank you very much. You have a wonderful day. Really, more of them? Do they just respawn? That's not fair. Oh God! Jesus! Scared the hell out of me. So now that I'm here, some stuff in there. Find a way to exit Milton Wharf. You got it. Ooh, big button. Am I supposed to do something with that? I need to go over there. Okay. Well. Okay, I thought that was gonna hurt, but it didn't. So. I need to move you first. Stop moving. You should almost be dead. Damn it. I'm not good at shooting. Stop. You had died. Just die. So that's one down. About time. Where'd the other one die? Right here. I don't think I can reach that. How much you can go? I guess so. Can I reach it? Ah, it's not that far. Ow. Oh, there it is. Crane gate key. There's stuff in there. Can I get in? There's no door over here, damn it. I also need to get in here. Can't go. Have to go around. Ooh, another flare. Over there. Is there a way to go around? No. There's gotta be a way I can get over there, right? I'll also come back to this later. There's another one right here. There should be a way in. Okay. Thank you. If I can get some food, that'd be great. Thank you.
It's blocked from the other side.
Okay. I don't think I can shoot those. I need to get in there too. Ricky, come on. I'm supposed to move all this chemical bull to the roof of the warehouse? What the hell for? It took an hour just to move the first few. What kind of job is this anyways? I thought they wanted the shipment to go to the quarry. From Mike.
This way leads to the top of the crane.
Ah, okay. Can I go under? Nope. Ow. Well, that kind of hurt. Damn it. There we go. Any more? I think that should be it. Ammo. Oh, that goes all the way up. Let me check the floor first. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Like a battery. Train tracks. Another battery. Somebody's at the front door. Huh. Don't know who it is. Guess I can't go over there. That should be everything here then. Do this. Ooh, there's some darkness over there. these flares.
I'll come back for this if I need it.
And of course, I'm all full of flares. Oh, something on top of that, okay. Oh god. Don't like this.
You've got to be kidding me.
That's what I said, Desmond. Oh! I'm so sorry, Desmond. I thought you were going fast enough to make the jump. Turns out I just jumped a little early. Okay, thank God.
You've got to be kidding me.
I really don't like this. I mean, I know it's just a game, but I really do hate heights. Something over here. A flare? Kinda figured. Oh god, I almost walked off. Don't tell me I have to go over there. Oh, I do. If I jump onto that, will I fall through, or do I have to go down the ramps? Oh god. Can I just jump on top? I don't wanna... Oh god. For that? That's all I came up here? Now what am I supposed to do? Go back the way I came. Guess I do. Oh, jeez. Was that really all I came for? Hello? Oh god. You're not going anywhere? Oh, they closed the stairs. Okay, so if I'm not going anywhere, where am I going? Jesus, I got stuck on the damn pole, whatever. Can't deal with this stress. Did I get the pills already? Please tell me I at least got the pills. Where is it? No, I didn't get the damn pills. Oh, God. So six left on this damn island. Can I just fall here? Oh God. Jesus. Okay, so now I'm not going anywhere. Fine by me, as long as I don't have to fall anymore. Get what's going on. What do I have to do now? Did it not get it? Damn it. Oh, come on. That should have gotten it. Ah, there we go. Can I go back and get more flares? Oh, God. Oh! God damn it. I finally got through. I just wanted more flares. It's not fair. Where is it gonna leave me now? I'm right back. God, that I'm full off again. Okay. I don't think I have to do the other thing, do I? Of course. Oh. my god. Up. Up, up. Oh my god, I almost fell off again. Get the flares. There's no more flares. Oh god. Am I supposed to go in there? And my controller's low. Hello? Am I supposed to jump down or go through the building? I mean, obviously, got rid of the darkness for a reason, right? Thank you. Appreciate it, appreciate it. Oh god. Go away.
I can't carry that much ammo.
A lot of flares here. Wonder. Oh. Okay. So flares hurt him as well. That's a battery. Go away, go away, go away, go away. That's right. You run. Run. Run.
There's unnatural darkness here.
Where? There? Get off. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. One stone. Come on, come on. We are. Just as soon as I can figure out what happened with you. Thank you. Go, 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 go. I already came down this way. Get off. Good. I'm right back where I was. Damn it. I've walked everywhere already. Where the hell the exit? I meant. Back out then. Great. Come on, come on, come on. Here. Ah. Oh, God. Oh, there you go. Jeez.
Delicious.
Oh, thank you. What was the mission? Release the gantry crane brakes. To Mike from Rick. Mike, if you need to restart the gantry crane brakes, you're gonna need 3 fuses. You can get them at the garage at the back of the storage shed. If you still need more, you can steal one from the generator if it's not in use. These cheap bastards need to buy us more equipment, I swear. Okay, so I need the fuses. Did I get everything from this room? I guess I got everything. Can you get these boxes? How about this? Let me get this. You missed the box. Okay. I got a flare. That's right, go running.
I need more of this.
Yes, I know you do. God damn it. Get off of me. Get off! God damn it! Great, I gotta do that all over again. Where the hell is he? Get off! Get off! Is there no way to get him off? Damn! area, whatever. Oh my god, come on, reload faster. Following the event, any talk of blank will not be mentioned or discussed. Any witnesses are to be blank, blank, burned. Direct orders from blank. More pills, which means there are 5 left. No, I'm not ready for you. So where else did I need to go? Over there, huh? Over there. At the garage and the back of the storage shed. Is this the garage? Sure. Need you to get rid of these boxes. ¿Qué pasó, mamá? Way to turn off the light. only have one left, damn it. Come from over here. And then go up. And you can't. You need to know how to get rid of this light. How about over here? Come on. Come on, here I am. Seriously? I did get the truck. God damn it. Get on. Okay, got one. Change of plans. Due to the blank mishandling of the shipment, we're going to have to contain it as much blank as we can and focus on damage control. I have a civilian driver that collided with traffic not a minute after leaving with this blank. I'm wildly uncomfortable with these dock workers and local hires handling this stuff. But orders are now to store blank barrels in various locations around blank, including blank, blank, blank park. Signed, blank. Okay, so that's what, two fuses? Oh God. Get off! Get! Okay, right now he's stuck here. Really just block that?
What happened to me?
one. More food.
Not bad.
To Mickey, who keeps printing boxes outside my garage vent? I need the ventilation all suffocate on paint and gas fumes. Who's gonna fix your boats and such then, huh? Let that sink in. The vent. Okay, I guess.
It's a fuse box.
Come on! Jump out! Thank God. Oh, wait, throws right here. Oh, thank God.
It's a fuse box.
Oh, wrong thing. There we go. What did I do? Use the gantry crane to exit Molten War. Is there another? No. Laying around. Could really use one more. One that I maybe missed by accident. Oh, he missed this box. Ah, there is. And a battery. I guess I didn't get everything from here. Damn it. Where the hell is the crane? This one is my notification. I did. Oh, okay. Yep, give me one quick minute. Okay, sorry. Did not know which crane they want me to go to. do more of these, damn it. I just gotta make a run for it. Is there something over here I missed? Oh, I missed a lot over here. How's that supposed to do? Of course we are. Not missing anything, am I? Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die again. Okay, come on. Right here. I just realized that... No, you guys show me nothing. Was it this one? Can I jump? Ah, oh, I got it. Okay. Where's that coming from? Hello?
Bravo! It only took you an hour to find your way past a chain link fence. That light you've been carrying around seems to be losing its brightness.
Hey. Damn it, I'm sorry again. Did it unintentionally. But you were making fun of me. But I believe it did save it here. So this is where I'm gonna call it quits for today. That did take me a lot longer than it should have. I just can't believe how long it took me for that. Just walking around doing absolutely nothing, just wasting everything I had. But thank you for watching. I really, really thought I was going to get through Alan's story today. Obviously, couldn't do it. So his story might be a 3-part story for me. So I'll pick this up hopefully tomorrow. It's tomorrow, Wednesday? Yeah. So hopefully I'll pick this back up again tomorrow and get through to the end of Alan's story. But thank you for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.